Hello everyone, today we are going to know the exam pattern of mathematics exam 12th board. So there are overall 4 sections in it, which totally consists of 36 questions and overall 80 marks. 20 marks will be from the school assessment and the 80 marks will be of the exam. There are no overall choices present in the paper, that is you cannot switch choose between any section, but there are internal choices present in the exam pattern. Exam. And let me come to the section A. There are overall 20 questions in section A, each carrying 1 mark. So these 20 questions are also divided into 3 sub sections, that is 10 questions will be MCQs type question, the objective type, in which the 4 options will be given, you have to choose one, and 5 questions will be the filling the blanks, you have to write the answer in the exam sheet, and the 5 questions will be short answer type, you have to just explain in short the reasoning of the question that will be asked. So internal choices are available for 3 questions only, and the weightage is of overall weightage of this section is 25%. Let me come to the section B. There are overall 6 questions in this, each carrying 2 marks. Internal choices are only there for 2 questions, and these are short answer type questions. So the overall weightage of this exam is of this section is 15%. So let me come to section C. There are 6 questions in section C, each question carrying 4 marks. Internal choices are only available for 2 questions. These are short answer type question only. The overall weightage for this is 30%. And this last section is section D. This is the long answer type questions. These are there are 4 questions in this section, each carrying 6 marks. So you can say that it's the most difficult part of this paper, and you have to write the answer in long form. Internal choices are only available for 2 questions. So overall weightage for this section is 30%. Thank you.